see what I can do. Go on! That's that.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Materials required to turn your eyes can be obtained while exploring the world.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine. Here?
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier, local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason. If they're attacking, what does it matter? It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't. Don't overdo it.
Oh, they're fighting over there? These abilities not only deal tremendous damage, they also apply unique buffs such as increased limit break level, limited MP, duration of stagger. If you use the synergy ability, will increase the amount of synergy required to activate it. Card shop. Weak to fire and ice. Oh, this is not Chocobo. This is also not a farm. That's hilarious.
You'd be the avalanche, folks.
Keep your voice down.
Heard you be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shimmer's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shimmer's forgotten it's even there.
Don't know what I'm gonna need all this materials for, but I'll pick them up, why not? A chocobo.
If it ain't my favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the right to call.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that way toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there.
Thanks, Bill.
Do this fast.
You're forgetting what block is.
No holding back. Let's get this over with.
One of the four direction buttons while guarding with R1 will execute a synergy skill. Each of these skill functions differently.
You're up. Ready? Good time. You're up. Come on. Now. Deal with that.
So it's my turn? Busy? Thanks for coming to help.
Someone saw alongside you for a brief period, and their remaining time is indicated in the grease engage. These beings have a will of their own and engage the enemy as they see fit. However, you can command them to unleash unique attacks by expanding the party member's ATB gauge.
Go on! Sorry, but I got it.
Mr.
was about to die.
I got your number.
Weak to ice. Ice weakness. Oh, she needs two for that. Oh, didn't need to buy it. Glad I didn't. Oh, I've been using the wrong ability.
Like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Swarmer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Phil the word, and he'll pick you out. A bird!
Well, can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Well, we don't have the money for that.
Fine.
Shouldn't swim this bog.
Interested to see the viper, but I know he'll kill me, so maybe they won't let me do it. That baby chocobo that's with him. Yep, let's set down a cushion. Oh, cushion's gone.
Won't take long.
Yes!
pleasure to see you all again. And welcome to my humble ranch.
Managed to get your truck fixed?
Indeed I did. You must have been my lucky charms. She started up right after you left. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine feathered friends by any chance?
We are by chance.
Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease?
We were not.
Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Sormer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.
Howdy!
Saw the sign. Eat some chocobos to cross the swamp.
I'm sorry, Pops, but you're out of luck.
Pops?
Got no more birds. Last one went this morning.
Could've fooled me, kid.
These are spoken for. That or they're not fit for riding. But I can see you're in a bind, so I'll bump you up the list. For a price, of course.
Which is?
$10,000 each.
The thing is, we don't have that kind of money. Or any, really.
Yeah, we broke as a joke.
There is one other option. Only cost you $1,000. Is what a scoundrel might say. But I wouldn't dream of distressing y'all further. Just so happens one of our birds ran off the other day. Wild thing, but still a fine chocobo. If you can manage to find and catch him, then he's yours, free of charge.
You sure?
Yeah, why not? Name's Pico, the hardest-headed bird you'll ever meet, by far. And he's the spitting image of Pops here. You can start by looking for his tracks. Find those, and you're sure to find the feet that made him. Now, wild chocobos can be a bit skittish around people. But if you play it cool and creep up real quiet-like, you'll wrangle them no problem.
I think we can do that. Thanks.
And one last thing. This info comes free of charge, provided you promise to stop by our shop. Speak to Chloe back there. She'll sell you whatever you need.
Kid's a born businessman.
If y'all can catch our runaway and get his butt back here, riding and rearing lessons are on me.
We wouldn't need lessons if we could catch him and bring him back.
Brother. All he thinks about is money.
He's just doing his job. We understand.
I suppose, but he's been a real pain about it ever since our parents left.
Say, are you guys from Midgar? Yeah, the Undercity.
Then do you happen to know Chocobo Sam?
Not very well, but yeah, I guess we do.
Where is he?
Probably the Sector 6 slums. He's a big deal in Wall.
Why do you ask?
I was thinking about reaching out. It's his fault Mom and Dad are gone, so...
Chloe, that's none of these good folks' business.
But they could help.
Don't tell anyone what she told you. Sam's one of the biggest names in the business. If he gets wind of that story, our ranch is done for.
Don't worry, your secret's safe with us. I promise.
Oh! Take these greens. You can give them to Pico when you find him. They were always his favorite treat, you see. Maybe he'll come back once he's had a taste. Right. Should probably sell you stuff, huh? Billy will throw a fit if I don't at least try to get you to spend a few gil. No pressure, but if anything catches your eye. Also, if you have any golden plumes on you, I can exchange them for chocobo gear. So be sure to hand them over if you do.
Where do I get golden plumes from?
I hope Pico doesn't give you all too much trouble.
Mine thought that was something else.
All right, Pico. Where'd you run off to?
You mean Pico?
No. Oh, here's tracks. Pico.
Come on, y'all. Let's go bag us a chocobo.
Keep it down. When you're on the hunt, you don't want to startle your prey.
Prey? You know we're not here to kill him, right?
Yeah.
Approach Pico without being noticed. If you're in danger of being spotted by him or one of packmates, quickly press O to roll out of sight. You can also distract chocobos by throwing stones you pick up.
Just the cutest? You know, they are kind of similar.
Totally.
What does he want now?
Do you think maybe he's still hungry?
Sorry, that's all the food we had.
But you know where there's more? Bill's place.
Whoa. Back to the ranch it is then.
Come on.
Back to Bill's place. That chocobo beat drop.
Till he's done eating. Once he's had his fill, though, I'm sure he'll come around to the idea, if we ask him this. Ain't that right? I'll need to prep his gear and all that, so why don't you wait outside?
there.
What a pleasant surprise. You do remember me, don't you?
Yeah, you're the man behind the materia.
I knew you would. It was an absolute pleasure working with you in Midgar. Thank you again. Your invaluable intel allowed me to create so much materia. Detecting internal monologue. The hell's this weirdo doing here? I was created by Professor Hojo, you know. Though your thoughts could be read by any cyborg. But, to answer your question, I took a page out of your book and skipped town. Now, the whole world's my laboratory. Speaking of which, I have a favor to ask, if it's not too much trouble.
You need more battle intel.
That's the cloud I know. Always eager to get on with it. But yes, though, I'd like you to activate some Remna Wave Towers first. They were originally constructed by the Republic of Junon, but were claimed by Shinra after the war. Since which time they've sat idle and untouched, just waiting for someone to put them to good use. The more towers you activate around the world, the more my processing power will grow.
I don't know if I want that.
I might even be able to construct a communications network independent of Shinra.
Oh, well, in that case.
How does that sound? You'd not only be helping me, but yourselves as well.
You drive a hard bargain, Chadley.
If we find any, we'll turn them on.
Wonderful. I thought you might say something like that. Let's get started then. See that tower? That's your first target. And this will activate it. As the tower's close by, allow me to accompany you. Hey, Cloud, it's this way.
I just wanted to... Gosh darn it.
Here we are. Activation confirmed. Initiating preliminary scan of the grasslands. I'll ascertain the locations of fiends and natural resources. After careful consideration, I have devised a new name for this type of research. I call it World Intel.
Chadley will employ the data you collect to develop a new material, create new combat simulations, and embark on other scientific endeavors. Activate the Remna Wave Towers you encounter and help Chadley deepen your understanding of this world.
I hope you'll assist me in gathering relevant data by completing various tasks on your travels. In return, I will use the information you provide to develop new materia, quid pro quo. To summarize, I want us to become research partners. But before that, is there anything you would like to ask? With a special pair of goggles, you can do battle in a virtual arena, regardless of your real-world location. That's the combat simulator. Or my combat simulator, as Shinra developed the stationary models first. And fret not, it will never be obsolete. I'll keep it up to date with intel from unique enemy encounters. I will also endeavor to implement all of the summons, once I finish analyzing the myths and legends surrounding them, of course. In fact, after poring over stories from the grasslands, I have finished implementing a new one, the towering colossus known as Titan. Engage him at your leisure. Do you happen to have any questions about world intel and the like? Which particular task would you like to learn about? Simply put, life springs are formed when the life stream breaches the planet's surface. To Shinra, the volume of Mako that can be extracted from these springs is insignificant, certainly not worth the expense. But to us, they are a veritable font of knowledge. In order to tap these precious reserves, however, you will first need to find them. If you still have questions about world intel, please ask away.
No, I'm done.
Do you happen to have any questions about world intel and the like?
No, I'm said I was done.
In that case, I see no reason not to begin at once. With your activation of this tower, my analysis of the grasslands has already yielded some data. Though hardly substantial, it is enough for me to create materia. Which of these would you like?
Well, that's cool. Oh, allows you to turn enemies into items.
I wish you all the best in the long journey that lies ahead of you. And remember, you're not in this alone. Should you require assistance, just ask.
Nobody wants to talk. Just wanna be straight faced. Roger that.
Give that whistle a toot, and your chocobo will come a-running. So, who here's never been on Chocoback?
I haven't.
Why don't we take a few laps to get you comfortable then? Come with me. Here's where we get our birds in shape for the races.
What races?
The gold saucers, I mean. They're a big deal in our community. Won't find a ranch around here that doesn't compete.
So you guys race too?
We've been sitting it out since Mom and Dad left. But we're gonna get back in the fight soon and kick the tar out of one particularly nasty weasel. But never you mind all that. You just focus on the basics, like making sure you don't get thrown from the saddle. Why don't you try hopping on Pico and giving me a holler?
That Aerith wasn't the one who needed to learn
okay.
how to ride.
But how's about we stretch his legs a bit? That was something else. You and Pico are a perfect match. Might even have what it takes to win a race or two at the Gold Saucer.
We can't thank you enough, Billy.
Oh, that reminds me. Y'all mentioned your flat broke, right? Then you might want to swing by Calm again. Now that the troopers have cleared out, it's probably safe for you to ask around for work. Though, don't run off just yet. My sister's looking for help. Not sure what the trouble is. Didn't want to confide in me for whatever reason. Honestly, she hasn't been herself since Mom left. They did dang near everything together.
You want to lend Chloe a hand?
We need to move on.
True, but moving on costs money. We had fun helping people in Sector 5, right? Same deal.
Well, certain settlements will have a notice board upon which citizens in need will post jobs. Flipping a job will mark your new employer on the map. Traveling the world. Unlock waypoints such as towns. Prepare cookwheel stops and activate it. Okay.
Some help.
You did? Oh, I see. Billy talked to you, didn't he? I've been meaning to go pick flowers, but the plains are way too dangerous for that. I'm sorry to hear that. As a flower lover myself, I sympathize. Well, the thing is, I want to make a flower crown. Mom used to make them for us all the time. So I wanted to give it a try, but with all the monsters, I didn't know how I could. Here's an idea. Maybe we could do the picking for you?
Sure.
Cloud, thoughts?
Really? You will? The flowers grow on a hill that's got a great view of Midgar. It's kind kinda far, but a chocobo will get you there quick. Thank you so much.
Is it marked on my map? This has got to be Midgar, right? Red 13, are you serious? These tough little chicks will lead you to chocobo spots. Oh, leads you to chocobo stops, not spots.
Sorry. Take the lead.
Here goes. Anytime. Get him.
Okay.
Let's get serious. Yeah.
finish this.
Seen better days.
Much of the Republic's infrastructure has fallen into disrepair after years of neglect.
And you know damn well Shinra ain't about to spend a single gear on shit they don't use.
Is it true the Republic used to run buses between towns?
Yes, though that service ended when the war did.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
Well, I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
Wait, or it's a rest stop. I know what that means. But we're back at Calm.
Punch through.
Hey.
Me do everything? Be careful. Get ready. We're done. Need a breather.
Come on, you can do it.
Well, what are you?
Scanning it. See what you uncover. Accessing the planet's figurative database should help us learn about the area.
A surveying life spring grants the wisdom of the life spring, revealing new points of interest. Follow the spring seeking owl due to the life spring.
Could that be a life stream?
I think it could be. Surveying life springs allows you to decipher the knowledge of the life stream, revealing regional intel. Gather regional intel to learn more about the history and ecology of the area.
Confirmed. Data
Life springs such as this can be discovered in every region. Their potential energy output is far too minuscule for Shinra to exploit. But to us, they're fonts of intel. I encourage you to seek out more of these life springs.
Thank you.
than you.
Why don't you lead the way?
I'll find you.
What?
I've never seen these kinds before. So, know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sort of reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house. Smell heavenly. Definitely the right choice if you want something fragrant.
I do need white daisies, but do I have to pick them in order?
So cute and soft, too. Perfect for a flower crown. Start, but we're definitely gonna need more.
Okay, I just need to pick the three for the crown. This will be one of them.
A few more couldn't hurt. Now these are vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? All right, that should probably be enough. Let's go give them to Chloe. Thank you.